Hi, my name is Candace Murdoch.
And my name is Ibrahim, bro.
He's our guest host.
You already know.
And we are here to do the 5-in-1 challenge, which is basically, you know, tracking a person on the spot and asking them 5 questions in 1 minute.
Participate in our 5-in-1 challenge today?
Sure. I'm going to give her 1 minute to answer these questions, and she gets a prize. Ready, set, go.
Where can you find the whole year?
The second floor of the MSC.
Okay, she's getting it. But what star comedian is going to perform here on April 29th?
Trevor Noah.
Oh, she got it.
Okay.
But what star anniversary is today? Their death.
Prince.
All right, she's getting it. She's getting it. But what NFL player who just recently got acquitted for a murder charge?
Who also committed suicide?
Oh, snap. For real?
Aaron Hernandez.
Okay, she's on top of the game. Boy, on top of this game. How do you find the current newspaper on Facebook? Top of stuff. She got it, bro.
All right. Well, you seem to have won. You have answered all 5 questions.
You see,
and you know
game.
What you get? Do you know what you get? You get a bag of candy.
Sweet.
Okay. We'll see you next time on 5-in-1. You might see us around here, you know? And don't be afraid. It's only 5 questions in 1 minute. Stay live. Stay current. It's 5-in-1. Give it back. Yeah, there you go. There you go. And don't forget to follow The Current at Twitter at the UMSU Current. And you would go.
Alright. Now leave my sight, lady. What you mean? Cut it.
Okay.